I'm Ananya, and today I want to talk about depression or major depressive disorder. According to the criteria of the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders, people with MDD display depressed mood or loss of interest or pleasure in daily activities for more than 2 weeks, with the mood representing a change from the person's baseline. They have impaired social, occupational, and educational function and have at least 5 of the following 9 symptoms nearly every day. 1. Depressed mood or irritability. 2. Decreased interest or pleasure in most activities. 3. Significant weight change or change in appetite. 4. Change in sleeping patterns. 5. Change in activity, acting either very agitated or very slow. 6. Fatigue or loss of energy. 7. Feelings of guilt or worthlessness. 8. Difficulty thinking or concentrating. 9. Thoughts of death or suicide. If you have 5 out of these 9 symptoms, call your doctor. It's cool to reach out.